This is how to use the check duct system. Basically, that is a tool that will check our layout, either in the supply and return duct, to see if there is any unconnected ductworks from the drills to the duct until to the pan core unit. So we will find it, and if there is any unconnected duct or any overlapping with the system, the check duct system will show a warning and then show you the location of any possibility for overlapping ducts or disconnected ducts. So what we have to do is go to the analyze, and here you will find the check duct system. So you select and click it. As you can see, there will be a warning with this sign. So you can click this sign and then it will show you the warning where there is a possibility of disconnected or overlapping. So now it is highlighting this reducer. So we select this and delete. As you can see, there is an overlapping of duct fitting into this area. So we have to make sure we need to delete it, the fitting again, just to make sure that there's no other fitting duplicated in our loop. To connect back this duct, we just select the small one and then drag it to the main duct, and it will be automatically connected, and the warning will disappear or will be removed once we have corrected that overlapping of the duct fittings. So this is how you use the check duct system.